Hello guys, welcome to my channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, please click on that red button below. It just takes a second. And meet my other social media channels that I'm going to show here below as well. Today's painting, it's a black woman that I am really happy with the results. You know, sometimes you don't even expect and you get so right that it's a boost to your confidence. I always hated to do hair because it always got really awful. But that collection that I'm doing now in monochrome has been all over experiencing different hairs. I must say that I'm really happy with the development that I had with my skills in that aspect. After all, you cannot get better if you don't exercise, if you don't practice, so here I am practicing. And the previous one, that was a curly hair, I had to stop in the middle to a crash course. And this one too, but the difference is I could not find that kind of hair in tutorials for oil paint or even acrylic. It was really hard to find something to give me a direction. The only thing that I could find was with pencils, so it was really nice to be able to put that in practice with ink. I did it with mixed media. So I started with oils, but in the middle of the way I realized I had to do way too many layers, and I decided to go with acrylics to then do the glazing, and it turned out so realistic. I'm really happy with it. I am doing a new one now, but it wasn't, let's say, that natural to me to do it. It's taking me a while to get to a point where I like. And I am also working really hard to produce the designs for the second store that I opened, that is for Brazil. Actually, I didn't share the links yet, but I'm going to put in the description the links to the stores. I have one in Redbubble that is worldwide shipping, but it is with restrictions because of the pandemic. And I have one in Brazil. Unfortunately, I couldn't get really good prices because those companies pretty much produce everything in cheap. So they put the base of the price whatever they want you. But I cannot right now do it myself and ship myself, especially because of the pandemic, and when you don't have any orders, you cannot find good prices with providers. So even if I try to do myself, I would still not be able to give a good improvement in prices. Well, I am almost done with the collection. The next one is going to be the last of this collection, and then I'm going to try something different. But I must say that I really liked to work with monochrome because I have been able to focus on my skill development for texture, for really replicating what I'm seeing without the stress of always reverting my attention to color mixing. And I'm going to keep doing that. I think I like that as a style. And I can't wait to show the next one. I always had curiosity to see how the artist set up their desk to work, so this time I decided to show you a little bit. It isn't extremely comfortable, but it's functional. Well, I'm not so inspired to talk, so I'm going to let you enjoy the song for the rest of the video. please don't forget to comment, like, or subscribe if you like the video. It is going to help the channel to grow and to the algorithm of YouTube to know that this video is going to show to other people. And have a great week. Bye bye.